Hello class, how are you all? I hope you all are doing good. So students, welcome once again to your GK class. I, Achal Singh, welcoming you all once again to your GK class. So class, in our previous session, as you all know, that we have started with unit number 8, that is World Around Us. Okay, so this was a unit that we have started in our previous session. Okay, so in the last session we have done the topic from the unit number 8, that is famous landmarks. Okay, so this was the topic that we had done in the last session. So today I'm going to start with another topic from the same unit number 8, that is let's dress up. Okay, so all of, so this is given at page number 26. So all of you, kindly open your books at page number 26, that is let's dress up. So I'm just writing the topic here, that is unit number 8, the topic is let's dress up, and this is given at page number 26. Let's dress up. Okay. So in this topic, what we are going to discuss is, from the name of the topic, it is already clarified that in this topic, we are definitely going to talk about the dresses. Okay. The let's dress up means, dress means, jo hum pehente hain, pehnawa hamara. Okay, so in this topic, we are going to discuss about the dresses from all over the India, not only for the Indian, but all over the world. Dekhe, every, jaise ki hum bolte na ki every, in our India, we are having so many states, and every state has their different culture, their different custom, different tradition, and even different dressing. Okay, dressing sense they have. Every, unke har ek ka jo religion, sorry, har state ka apna alag custom hai. They have their own custom, their tradition, okay, and just like that, they have their own dresses, okay, their folk dresses, or you can say state dresses, the just particular state ki hai. So, वैसे ही जैसे कि हम इंडिया की बात करें कि इंडिया में इतनी सारी अलग-अलग forms of dresses हैं, so वैसे ही just like India, in the all over the world, there are different countries, okay, आपको पता है कि पूरी दुनिया में बहुत सारी countries हैं, and every country has their own dressing sense. ओके हर कंट्री की एक अलग ड्रेसिंग फॉर्म है ड्रेसिंग सेंस है ओके एंड इन दिस टॉपिक वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द ड्रेसेस ऑफ द डिफरेंट पीपल ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड सो फर्स्ट हेयर द हेडिंग इज गिवन टुडे देयर इज अ फैंसी ड्रेस पार्टी पीपल हैव कम इन ट्रेडिशनल क्लोथ्स ऑफ वेरियस कंट्रीज सो इन दिस टॉपिक वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द डिफरेंट ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेसेस ऑफ डिफरेंट कंट्रीज तो हम किसके बारे में बात करें डिफरेंट ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेसेस ऑफ डिफरेंट कंट्रीज सो दिस इज व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेसेस ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेसेस ऑफ डिफरेंट countries traditional dresses of different countries तो अलग अलग countries की सबकी अलग अलग traditional dresses जैसे कि हमारे अलग अलग states की अलग अलग traditional dresses है बेटा so just like that every country has their own traditional dresses which we'll discuss today so the first one is Rehman and Ria are dressed in the Japanese kimonos They are also wearing the traditional footwear geta with the split toe socks. So now, first of all, we are talking about the traditional dress of Japan. हम सबसे पहले किसकी बात कर रहे हैं? We are talking about the traditional dress of Japan. तो जापान की जो हमारी traditional dress है बेटा, we are talking about it. Rehman and Ria dressed in Japanese kimonos. So the Japanese dress, so they both are wearing the Japanese dress, kimono, so this dress, okay, so he is Rehman and Ria, एंड दे आर वेयरिंग द ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेस ऑफ जापान. तो जापान की ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेस उन्होंने पहनी है. एंड दिस ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेस ऑफ जापान इज नोन एज किमोनोज. तो जापान की जो ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेस है उसको क्या बोलते हैं? दिस इज नोन एज किमोनोज. ओके, नाउ व्हाट इज द डिफरेंट थिंग दैट दे आर वेयरिंग इन दिस किमोनो? तो जो किमोनो में उन्होंने पहना है वो क्या क्या है? ओके, दे आर ऑल्सो वेयरिंग द ट्रेडिशनल फुटवेयर. सो द ड्रेस द गर्ल एंड द बॉय दे आर वेयरिंग देयर दैट इज नोन एज किमोनोज. इसके अलावा दे आर वेयरिंग द ट्रेडिशनल फुटवेयर. उन्होंने एक ट्रेडिशनल फुटवेयर भी पहना है दैट इज नोन एज गीटा. तो गीटा या गेटा इज द ट्रेडिशनल फुटवेयर ऑफ द जापनीज. अदर देन दैट दे आर वेयरिंग इट विद द फुटवेयर दैट दे आर वेयरिंग इट विद स्प्लिट टो सॉक्स. स्प्लिट टो, स्प्लिट टो मीन्स अंगिसन को बोलते हैं अंगूठे वाले सॉक्स जिसमें होते हैं. आपके पास भी जिसमें अंगूठा अलग होता है. ओके, रेस्ट ऑफ द फोर फिंगर्स आर डिफरेंट. सो दैट इज नोन एज स्प्लिट टो सॉक्स. ओके, सो द फर्स्ट ड्रेस इज, जिसकी हम बात करें, द फर्स्ट ड्रेस इज ऑफ जापान. ओके, सो जापान की ड्रेस की जिसकी हम बात करें, सो इट हैज डिफरेंट. द ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेस ऑफ जापान इज नोन एज किमोनोस. ए आई एम आई एन ओ एस, जस्ट सॉरी स्पेलिंग इज किमोनोस, के आई एम ओ, जस्ट मिनट, स्पेलिंग्स आर के आई एम ओ एन ओ एस, किमोनोस. ओके, एंड शी दे आर ऑल्सो वेयरिंग द फुटवेयर्स दैट इज नोन एज गेटा और गीटा विथ स्प्लिट टू विथ स्प्लिट टू सॉक्स. विथ स्प्लिट टू सॉक्स. सो द जापानीज दे द ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेस ऑफ जापान इज kimonos. Okay, so that has gita, the footwear, and split toe socks that they used to wear along with their footwear. Okay, so this is the traditional dress of Japan. Moving next to the second one, the second is Sheena and Meena are wearing cheongsams, the traditional Chinese dress for women. It is a tight fitting dress with a high neck and a closed collar. They aren't looking pretty. So the next dress, traditional dress, jiski hum baat kare, the next traditional dress that we are talking about, that is cheongsams. So now we are talking about the traditional dress of China, that is known as cheongsam. So you can see, so they, the both these are the girls, the Sheena and Meena. Okay, Sheena and Meena. Okay, and they are wearing the traditional Chinese dress. So this is the traditional dress of China, and the name of this dress is known as cheongsam. The Chinese traditional dress ko kya bolte hain? Cheongsams. Okay, now this is a quite tight fitting dress. Ye bahut hi tight fitting dress hoti hai. This is properly fitted dress hoti hai. The puri body se chipki hui ekdam fit hoti hai. Okay, wearing cheongsams and the traditional dress of the women for the, okay, and this is cheongsam is the traditional dress of the women of Chinese women jo hoti hain unki ye traditional dress hai, that is known as cheongsams. Okay, it is a tight fitting dress with a high neck. Okay, ye bahut hi tight fitting dress hai jiske upar high neck bhi hai. Okay, so high neck wali ek ye tight fitting dress hai, that's a called high neck, and a closed collar, high neck with closed collar. ओके, पूरा हाई नेक है एंड सो कॉलर्स भी क्लोज है, दैट इज द चियोंगसम ट्रेडिशनल चाइनीज ड्रेस ऑफ द वुमेन्स ऑफ चाइना. ओके, एंड आर दे लुकिंग प्रिटी? सो दे आर टेलिंग अस दैट क्या वो सुंदर नहीं लग रही? डेफिनेटली दे आर लुकिंग ब्यूटिफुल इन द ट्रेडिशनल चाइनीज ड्रेस. सो वट इज द नेम ऑफ द ट्रेडिशनल चाइनीज ड्रेस दैट इज वर्न बाय द वुमेन ऑफ द चाइना? दैट इज नोन एज चियोंगसम. ओके, now so the next dress we are talking that we are talking the next country is China. So what is the name of the traditional Chinese dress of traditional dress of China? So China ki traditional dress ko kya bolte hain? That is known as cheongsam, c h e o c h e o n g S A
and S, cheongsams. So cheongsams is the traditional Chinese dress. ओके चाइनीज विमेन की है, एक चीज याद रखिएगा, दिस इज अ ट्रेडिशनल चाइनीज ड्रेस ऑफ विमेन, वुमेन ड्रेस. ओके दैट इज हैविंग, ओके दैट्स अ विमेन ड्रेस विद हाई कॉलर, सॉरी हाई नेक एंड क्लोज्ड कॉलर, दैट इज विद हाई नेक एंड closed collar, high neck and closed collar. So cheongsams, okay, that is a women dress, that is a traditional Chinese women dress with a high neck and closed collar. Okay, so Japanese, they used to wear kimonos with geisha and the split toe draw socks, where the Chinese women, they wear the traditional Chinese dress that is known as cheongsams, okay, with a high neck and a closed collar. Okay, so this is the first two countries that we have discussed. Moving next to the third one, now we are moving to the third. The third is James and Jenny are wearing the national dress of Scotland. James is wearing a knee-length knit made of tartan, a woven cloth with checked bands. Jenny is wearing a skirt and a shawl made of tartan. Both of them are wearing shoes called ghillie brogues. So this is a quite very So this is a traditional dress of Scotland. So the men's and the women of Scotland, they wear different traditional dress and they have different names as well. Okay, so ये men and women हैं जो Scotland की, उनकी जो traditional dress है उनके बहुत सारे, they have different types and जो अलग अलग चीज़ के हैं. But the specific thing is that all the clothes, that the material that is used for making, or that the cloth that is used for making the traditional dress of Scotland of men and women, that is a tartan cloth. उसको कौन से कपड़े से बनती है ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेस स्कॉटलैंड की, दैट इज ऑफ टार्टन, टी ए आर टी ए एन, टार्टन. ओके सो जेम्स एंड जेनी आर वियरिंग द नेशनल ड्रेस ऑफ स्कॉटलैंड. जेम्स इज वियरिंग अ नी लेंथ निट मेड ऑफ टार्टन. तो उन्होंने जो जेम्स हैं, यू कैन सी हियर, सो दिस इज अ ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेस ऑफ स्कॉटलैंड. सो जेम्स ही इज वियरिंग एन, उन्होंने नी लेंथ तक का एक निट पहना हुआ है. And then he is wearing a skirt with a shirt, whereas the women, she is also wearing a skirt with a shawl. She is also having a shawl here, okay. And this knit and this skirt and this shawl, they are made of a cloth that is known as tartan. So, ये सब किससे बना हुआ है? That all thing is made of tartan, okay. And इसके अलावा, they are also wearing the shoes called ghillie brogues. So, इनके shoes जो उन्होंने पहने हैं, they are known as ghillie brogues. So the next is the traditional dress of Scotland. The third is of Scotland. Now we are talking about the traditional dress of Scotland. Okay, so क्या है the traditional dress of Scotland? क्या है? Okay, so the men. So first of all, I'll talk about the men. So what the men used to wear? They used to wear knee length knit. Knee means घुटने तक, knee length knit, K-I-L-T, okay, and woven cloth with check bands. Okay, and all these things that is he is wearing, that is made of the cloth that is known as tartan. किससे बना हुआ है? Tartan. Okay, the next is women. So the women, the traditional dress for the women of the Scotland is that they wear skirt, that is a skirt. Okay, and the shawl, skirt hai, shawl hai, okay, and that is also made of the cloth that is same, that is tartan. So basically the cloth that is used for making the national dress of Scotland, that is tartan. So along with that they are wearing the shoes. So unhone shoes bhi pehne beta. Okay, but they are also wearing the shoes that is known as gille brogues. GHILLIE brogues. 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 So this is the traditional dress of Scotland, in which the men wears knee length knilt woven cloth with check bands, whereas the women wear the skirt and the shawl, and the shoes they wear, that is known as gille brogues. No, for myself. Clear? So this is the traditional dress or the national dress of Scotland. Moving next to the fourth country. ये आपको समझाने के लिए लिख रही हूँ बेटा. ओके, द फोर्थ कंट्री इज कोरिया. नाउ वी विल टॉक अबाउट द कोरियन ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेस. मीशा एंड मनीष आर वेयरिंग द कोरियन ड्रेस हैंडबुक. मीशाज हैंडबुक इज मेड ऑफ अ लॉन्ग स्कर्ट कॉल्ड चीमा एंड अ जैकेट कॉल्ड चोगोरी, वेयर एज द मनीष हैंडबुक इंक्लूड्स लूज फिटिंग ट्राउजर्स called paji with a shirt and a jacket. So now the men and women of the Korea, they also wear a traditional dress that is known as hanbok. To us dress ko puri jo men aur women ki jiske bhi ho, that is known as hanbok. Okay, but us hanbok ke andar bahut sare alag alag cheeze bhi hoti hain. Jaise hum bolte hain na three piece suit, to uske andar hum bolte suit pehna hai. Suit mein it can be it, suit mein kya hai, matlab not अगर हम नॉर्मल सूट की, ओके, लेडीज सूट की बात करें, पंजाबी सूट की बात करें, सूट पहना है तो सूट में इंक्लूड होता है दुपट्टा इज देयर, सलवार इज देयर, ओके, जंपर इज देयर, ओके, शर्ट जिसको हम बोलते हैं दिस इज देयर. तो वैसे ही हम अगर मेन सूट की बात करें, सो इन दैट वी हैव द दे वियर पैंट्स, देन शर्ट, देन अ बास्केट, एंड आफ्टर दैट देयर इज अ जैकेट और द कोट. ओके, सो दैट इज ऑल्सो नोन एज सूट, बट उसके अंदर अलग अलग पार्ट्स है. तो वैसे ही जो हैंडबुक है, that is the traditional dress of Korea. So they have certain other you can say alag alag usme jo cheeze hain wo pehante hain hanbok mein. So the traditional dress of Korea, so the fourth country is Korea. The fourth country is Korea. So the traditional dress of Korea is known as hanbok. HANBOK. That is handbook. So handbook is the, okay, not it's a single B. Handbook. HANBOK. Handbook is the traditional dress of Korea. So for the men, first of all, I'm talking in men. So the traditional dress of handbook includes. Handbook के अंदर वो क्या men के लिए क्या क्या include करते हैं? They include loose fitting trousers. Loose fitting trousers, okay, loose fitting trousers, then that is known as paji. Okay, या तो आप बोल लीजिए, so loose fitting trousers जिसको क्या बोला जाता है, that is known as paji. Okay, इसके अलावा दे ऑल्सो वियर अ शर्ट एंड अ जैकेट. अ शर्ट एंड अ जैकेट एंड अ जैकेट. सो द कोरियन मैन दे वियर द हैंडबुक दैट इंक्लूड्स लूज फिटिंग ट्राउजर दैट इज नोन एज पाजी वेयर इज एंड अलॉन्ग विद अ शर्ट एंड अ जैकेट. वेयर इज द विमेन, कोरियन विमेन जो विमेन ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेस है दैट इंक्लूड्स That includes a long skirt called chima. A long skirt, एक लंबी सी skirt जिसको क्या बोला जाता है, chima. A long skirt that is known as chima. ओके सो दिस इज द नेम ऑफ द लॉन्ग स्कर्ट जिसको कि चीमा बोला जाता है. अदर देन दैट दे वियर जैकेट. ओके शी दे ऑल्सो वियर अ जैकेट. ओके दैट इज नोन एज चोगोरी. सी एच ओ जी ओ आर आई दैट इज नोन एज चोगोरी. ओके सो दिस इज द ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेस ऑफ द वुमेन एंड मेन इन द वुमेन ऑफ कोरिया. ओके सो द मेन दे वियर लूज फिटिंग ट्राउजर दैट इज नोन एज पाजी अ शर्ट एंड जैकेट. Whereas the women, if they wear a long skirt, that is known as chima, along with jacket known as chogur. So this is the traditional dress of the of Korea, and that dress is known as hanbok. So hanbok ke andar they includes these different things. Okay, chaliye. Moving next to the next dress. Okay, chaliye. Now we are moving to the next one, the fifth. Yes, इसके बारे में आपको बहुत अच्छे से पता होगा. So now we are talking about the traditional dress of our own country, India. The fifth is Leela and Jahan are dressed in traditional Indian clothes. Leela is wearing a sari, whereas Jahan is wearing a kurta and a dhoti. So what is the traditional dress of India? That is sari and dhoti kurta. Okay, this is the most traditional dress. हमारे इंडिया में बहुत सारी traditional dresses हैं. लहंगा चोले इज देयर, कुर्ता धोती एंड कुर्ता पजामा एंड सारी, बहुत सारी सूट्स. ओके बट बेसिकली अगर हम बात करें वॉट इज द बेसिक ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेस ऑफ इंडिया, फॉर द वुमेन इट इज साड़ी, वेयर एज फॉर द मेन इट इज धोती कुर्ता. ओके So now we are talking about the traditional dress of India. So what is the traditional dress of India? That is sari for women. Sari for women, whereas dhoti kurta, whereas धोती कुर्ता फॉर मेन. सो द ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेस फॉर मेन इज धोती कुर्ता. सॉरी द इंडियन ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेस फॉर द मेन इज धोती कुर्ता, वेयर एज द ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेस फॉर द वुमेन इज साड़ी. ओके सो आई होप दैट इज दैट यू आर ऑलरेडी अवेयर ऑफ इट. नेक्स्ट मूविंग टू द रशियन ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेस. सो नाउ वी विल टॉक अबाउट द नेक्स्ट ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेस ऑफ Russia. Now we will talk about the traditional dress of Russia. RUSSIA. So now we will talk about the traditional dress of Russia. Now Neha is wearing a Russian saffron. She loves this long embroidery dress. She is also wearing a kokoshnik on her head. And the Russian footwear, valniki, which is made of wool. So now we are talking about the traditional dress of Russia. अब हम रशिया की traditional dress की बात कर रहे हैं. So Neha is wearing a traditional saffron. Okay, so here they have mentioned the traditional dress of the Russian women. तो यहाँ पे basically जो traditional जो Russian women हैं उनकी traditional dress के बारे में बताया गया है. The Here you can see the picture. This is the traditional dress of Russia. Okay, so the long she is wearing. Okay, so this is the long dress she is wearing. This is known as sarafa. Okay, and other than that, you can see she is wearing a headgear. तो उसने सिर पे भी कुछ पहना हुआ है मुकुट टाइप. So this headgear is known as kokoshnik. So this headgear is known as kokoshnik. Next, and the Russian footwear valniki. So she is also wearing a Russian footwear, जिसको बोलते हैं valniki, but it is not visible here. Okay, so she is okay. And जो ये footwears होते हैं that Russian women used to wear along with their traditional dress, that is made of wool. वो किस चीज़ का बना होता है? ऊन का बना होता है. Okay, so Neha is wearing the Russian sarafa. So traditional dress of Russia includes other, what is the traditional dress of Russian women?
that is sarafa, S A R A F A N. Okay, so sarafa. And other than that, they also wear coco schnick. They also wear coco schnick, K O K O S H N I K. They also wear
coco schnick.
That's a headgear. Yeah, the head accessory you can say. Okay, जो हेड पे पहनते हैं सिर पे. ओके एंड अलॉन्ग विद दैट शी इज ऑल्सो वेयरिंग अ फुटवेयर. सो वॉट इज द नेम ऑफ द फुटवेयर, ट्रेडिशनल फुटवेयर ऑफ रशिया, दैट इज वैलिकी.
वी ए एल ई एन के आई, वैलिकी. एंड दैट इज अ दैट्स द फुटवेयर, दैट इज फुटवेयर. एंड दिस वैलिकी इज मेड ऑफ वूल. किस चीज का बना हुआ है? वूल का, ऊन का. ओके सो रशियन, दिस इज द ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेस ऑफ द रशियन विमेन. ओके सो दिस इज द ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेस ऑफ द रशियन विमेन विच इंक्लूड सराफा. ओके दैट्स अ लॉन्ग ड्रेस. देन कोको स्नेक, दैट इज अ हेड एक्सेसरी, दे यूज एक मुकुट की तरह होता है. Next is valiki, that is a footwear wear they used to wear along with the dress, and that valiki is made of wool. Kis cheez ka bana hota hai? Wool ka, un ka. Okay, so this is the traditional dress of Russia. Moving next, the next country, that is the last one that is given in your book. Now that is Saudi Arabia. So now people talk about the traditional dress of Saudi Arabia. That is the seventh one. That is Saudi Arabia. Now, what is the traditional dress of Saudi Arabia? Hasina is wearing the traditional dress of Saudi Arabia called abaya. Hussein is wearing a top, a long dress like an L till the ankle. He is also wearing a guttura and an eagle on his head. So now I'm showing you the dress, traditional dress of Saudi Arabia. So this is the traditional dress of Saudi Arabia. So the girl, she is wearing this long black dress that is known as abaya. Isko kya bola jata hai? Abaya. Whereas the man, he is wearing this long dress. This long dress is known as thob. This is known as thob. So the women is wearing a long black dress, whereas the man is wearing long white dress, and this jo man ne pehni hai, that is up to their ankle, wo unki edi tak lambi hoti hai. Okay, and along with that he's also wearing the guttura. So guttura is that he is wearing to cover his head. So white color ka jo unhone apne sir pe pehna hai, that is known as guttura, and an eagle on his head. So that black band you can see on his hand, that is known as eagle. Okay, so this is the traditional dress of Saudi Arabia. So what is the traditional dress of Saudi Arabia? The women, they wear abaya, A-B-A-Y-A, that is abaya. That is the traditional dress for the women. Whereas the men, they wear thob. T H A W B, Deviya Thaw, along with Kutra, that is G H U T R A, and the eagle. Eagle is a long black, जो अपने black band होने उस गुटरा को tuck करने के लिए use किया होता, that is known as eagle. Okay, and this is the traditional dress for the men of Saudi Arabia. Okay, so the women, they wear abaya, whereas the men, they wear thawb, guttura and eagle. Okay, so this is the traditional dress of Saudi Arabia. Okay, so with this we have completed the topic as well, that is the let's dress up. So in the next session we will continue with the next topic. For today I'm just ending the session here only, class. So I'll see you again very soon in our next session. So till then, everybody, have a great day.